It's aura gazing time. So as all this week, we're beginning with 2 minutes of fourfold breathing that you can be doing right now. Then we'll go to 5 minutes with the tongue diagram, followed by 4 minutes with the eye movement chart. How's that sound? Let's get going. Close your eyes if you haven't already. Fourfold breathing. I choose to enter a relaxed state for gazing. Continue with your fourfold breathing. Let's do the tongue. I gaze at the tongue diagram to stimulate my third eye and to open my perception on every level. Continue with your fourfold breathing, and let's do the eye movement chart. I move my attention from dot to dot to better see the luminous field in motion. I think that's my favorite of the exercises. I love being able to, how quickly now I can go from dot to dot and see the field and even bounce back and forth like a ping pong between them and see the luminous field from dot to dot to dot to dot to dot. When we first started this, 11 weeks ago, it was, I'd move, I'd have to see it, I'd go to the next one, I'd have to see it, and then go back and forth. It was so difficult. Challenging, more challenging than difficult. So I hope you're enjoying it too. And do notice how you're feeling right now and that expansive feelings that come from being in the higher frequencies. And also, what is that emotion that you want to feel right now? Is it maybe gratitude? So you're feeling, do you have feelings of gratitude? Can you feel them through your whole body? This is one of the things that I do after every time I use a paraliminal, or I do a meditation, do aura gazing, or I do a Qigong practice. because you want to keep training yourself and reminding yourself the natural state of being, so that it then carries with you into everything that you do. So keep doing your aura gazing. Come back and do the session again today if you can. Play with your colors, play with your elemental charts, and be gazing at people. And if you don't have people, get on a Zoom meeting and gaze at somebody on Zoom. Some of them are kind of boring, except if they're part of learning strategies, then you absolutely love them. And play with the aura scene paraliminal. Okay, we'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day, and like I say, bring this great energy with you. Bye.